Houston County Schools crowned a new Teacher of the Year today during their opening ceremony at Southside Warner Robins Baptist Church. Bridget Hunt from Thompson Middle School was named the Teacher of the Year for the upcoming school year. The event featured awards for faculty and staff and a performance from Miss Georgia herself, Warner Robins native Kelsey Hollis. Next Monday, August 1st, marks the first day of classes for Houston County Schools.